Last time on Marvel Superheroes. Things are getting broken. And only the Invincible Iron Man can try to fix things. Really? So, thanks for hanging around, Stan. Your work is very much appreciated. Okay, I might be wrong about the Crimson Dynamo, if that is the Crimson Dynamo. Hey. Punk ass! We just move this like so. Here you go, Cap. There you go. The classic Unibeam. Well, we know that's not gonna work. So we break that like so. Shield down. You! Stop that shit. Get out of my tower! You're not welcome here. None of you are welcome here. I'm allowed to break my own shit in my own tower.
Impressive building, Mr. Stark. Now that's what I call a view. Ain't it though?
And with that, I need to do the following. Hey! I need to purposely whip your ass for the good of all mankind. We have lived. We have lift, now we need to lift off.
All things considered, the suit is in pretty good shape.
Okay, now how do I get down?
All things considered, this suit is in pretty good shape. Hope this old suit still works.
Wait a tick. And they're all made of Windows XP. Or less. Nothing to help here. Anything to shoot at? Let's see if I were to backtrack. Let me see what would happen. Okay, there's nothing there. Okay, wonderful. You know what? Let me reset this and try to fix this, okay? Give me a moment. Alright. I think...
All things considered, this suit is in pretty good shape.
Okay, I think I know what to do here. Thank you. And Stanley is right there. I gotta admit, you gotta give credit to the guy who likes to keep in his work. Break that. And I think what I'm going to do before I actually use the lift is the following. Well, if he's not the Crimson Dynamo, I wonder who he is. Let me try to do this over.
This is one impressive building, Mr. Stark. Now that's what I call a view.
Sir, I don't think you want any of the captain. The good captain will indeed kick your ass. Okay, activate power to this. Yes, I know I'm doing this over. Just make sure I didn't mess up. Make sure that if it's the most simplest thing that I have to do in order to advance.
Come on, MK1 suit, old buddy. Hold it together.
Just want to make sure. Not that. Mm-hmm.
years old suit still works.
And I can't go back to get another suit? See something. How about that? There we go.
All things considered, this suit is in pretty good shape. Things considered, this suit is in pretty good shape.
There we go. I knew there was something I had missed, but now that I have done it, let's continue. That could have went better, but that could have went worse. Well, Cap, it's on you. Could have gone better. There we go.
This might require some extra muscle power.
A little more. Nope, that'll do. It's a good shot. Now we need Cap. Where to shoot. There we go. Yo. But your services are no longer necessary. Huh. Well, Tony, I think this is...
This suit is in pretty good shape.
Well, Tony, I think this is all
apologies,
you here.
Sir. My systems are being overridden.
Wow, that is so cool.
No time for that now.
Now, sir, you have been a pain in my backside. You and your little friend, sir.
Look, on the wall.
Do we have something that would fit in that?
Shield slash! It's up to Captain America! Oh, whoa!
Security system partially restored. Requesting immediate deployment of Mark 42 suit.
Mark 42? Damn, Tony! Yes, it is time to suit up. From Mark 1 to Mark 42. Shit! Upgrade! Well, okay,
Try using your laser to cut a shape out of that.
Really? Let me get a little closer. That's not going to do it. Because I'm not going to get accurate if I don't do that. There we go.
Arc reactor storage access granted.
Oh, hi, Mandarin.
Sincerest apologies, but I need a source of high power at low cost.
Yeah, that's what you are, Loki.
That's not the only thing we've stolen.
Really?
Where are you going?
Never trust a demigod.
Especially if its name is Loki.
Thank you.
And correct me if I'm wrong about that other guy.
It's time to teach you so-called Avengers a lesson.
Yeah, I'd like to...
Enough, Tangerine.
Tangerine. I doubt you are multiple man, sir.
You should have anticipated this, Doc.
Oh, come on now, Mandarin. You know, I had to get one. Stop that shit. Excuse me, sir. Shield slash.
There is still no such thing.
Really? Get the fuck up. There's always such a thing as heroes, jackass. And I'm one of the best, damn it. KO!
Of my vision for mankind. Now I turn your own weapons against you. Get them!
Oh, come on! Tony?
That the old Buster armor?
Yes.
Yep. That will let him do anything the Hulk can do? Yep.
Tony is a man of few words when it comes to things like the Hulk Buster.
Mm-hmm.
shield slash! Thank you, sir. I'll be taking that. Really? Oh, hell yes! Hell yes! We'll take it! And this is my problem with Marvel now. If it went back to the to its roots, I'd be reading its comics right about now. Well, actually, I'm just gonna watch from here. Just watch as all these versions of Iron Man get its comeuppance and beat the living shit out of the Hulkbuster. And just pop him a couple times. Believer. Been defected. Shot in your ass. That's too bad. Thank you. there. Get your ass out of my suit, bitch.
So, like my suit? I have a soft spot for the oldies. Why is it my tower can never stay in one piece?
Dude, you're rich. They always go for the rich. Rebooted. Resulted. So I get Iron Man Mark 1. Iron Man Mark 42. Tony Stark. Tony Stark, really. Aldritch Killian, who is not the Running Man. And Mandarin. Wow, almost 1,000,000 points, man.
Hey,
so I get 2 for completing the story or the episode, and 1 for just getting 100%. So when we continue, we are going to continue busting more heads in LEGO Marvel Superheroes. Stay tuned for the next part.